Hi there, Eric Bakker, naturopath. Thank you for coming back. We're talking about EMF, electromagnetic fields, and candida. So many people are worried, thinking that EMF actually can make candida far worse. In fact, I just read a study previously where 15 species of candida were cultivated, and then basically what they did is they exposed this to different types of, you know, antifungal drugs and also to electromagnetic radiation to see what was going to happen. Well, interesting, because in the first week upon exposure to EMF, the different species of candida, in fact, found it much, much harder to respond to the drug. So drugs didn't work so much. Antifungal medical drugs didn't work on candida much at all with the exposure to low levels of EMF. But in the second week, when the EMF continued on, the candida became far more susceptible to the pharmaceutical agent than it did previously. And it died. It actually helped to kill, you know, a lot of the fungus. So I'm not sure. I mean, I'm sure more research will come out in time proving whether EMF actually makes candida worse or makes candida better or things like that. But needless to say, if you can limit your exposure to EMF, you know, it makes a lot of sense. I prefer in my house, for example, to have all the computers and all the devices cord straight to the router. I've got a communications room downstairs. It's like Spaghetti Junction. There's wires everywhere. But I've got cable running through the wall, a Cat 6 cable. So I've got no Wi-Fi in the house. I prefer to cable things up. Makes more sense. Personally, I do use mobile phone like everybody else, but I talk on speakerphone. I don't put phones up to my face. And also don't like to have a device, you know, up to my face. I don't really like looking at iPads or devices at all. I hate using computers, but, you know, I do use them, of course, with the kind of work that I do. But you can limit your exposure to EMF, you know, especially particularly with your mobile telephone. It's a good idea to be very cautious. But the jury is still out on that one, so I'm not sure whether it is induced by candida or reduced by, you know, candida is reduced by the EMF, but there is certainly some effect there. Thanks for the question.